Khaya Mthethwa attacked for his Christian tweet. Here's my take. Hi T-Squad and welcome to the T-World. Preparations to move is important. Knowing the reason for your shift, knowing the purpose behind the Twitch, embracing the revelation. And right now, Pastor Khaya Mthethwa spoke on it, and as always, the seed either falls on fertile ground, which is those who will seek for the message in it, or the dry ground, those who look for argument in every scripture and not a revelation, or either the ground that is in preparation, and that is those who are curious and wants more revelation. However, the singer and pastor was met with a tough judiciary moment on Twitter. This comes after he tweeted Exodus 14 verse 15. Which speaks about how God told Moses to stop praying and tell the Israelites to move. Make action now that he has given them a direction to part the sea and walk on dry ground. Dear Christians, stop praying. Do something, Khaya tweeted. Dear Khaya, uyithatha phi le nto yokuba Christian must stop praying. Can't we pray and do something at the same time? This is so embarrassing, a tweet said. T-Squad, I personally do not understand the reason behind attacking the deliverer of the message, only to argue with how he should have said it, without asking for more revelation from the main tweet. Here's what I took home from this. The fact that they are Christian who pray and not act on their request, like they expect God to answer them and bring the finished product to them, without them doing the action. I believe in asking, get a revelation, act and ask God for more action as I continue. What is your method, T-Squad? And what is your take in this one? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.